Oh hey, what's this, a new video?
It's the Hawks and Breakout video.
Is that out, or did we just get the Halloween and Hoxton's next time, or whatever?
Hoxton came out Monday.
Oh really? I didn't even notice. I just updated it for Halloween.
No, they pushed you out on Hoxton on Monday, and they pushed the Halloween Thursday.
The autumn, when the leaves are falling down, yeah. Oh, and all the pretty flowers slowly wither to the ground.
Stop fucking around, get up.
Look at this, I'm rich. It's payday, fellas!
I'm rich.
Are you?
I said it's fucking payday, motherfucker!
Okay, that was pretty funny.
Go, go, go! Jim, yeah, come on! Oh, God, stop!
Okay, watching this video, I can only think, why are they doing a loud suits? Wouldn't you just take full armor?
What do you think what got caught as soon as Dallas was?
Well, they made it pretty obvious that Dallas was wearing the armor too, which is kind of weird.
Yeah, but, like, as soon as it looked away, Wolf was caught. Or Wolf was in custody.
Ready?
He didn't really look away.
Bloody hell!
No armor. And he's on his third down already. He's like, he started the mission in his third down. What?
Relax. Gonna be just fine.
If he gets down one more time, he'll be taken back into custody.
Had to be you.
And down he goes.
Hey! I'm talking to you! You fucking twat!
Jim, relax.
Don't worry, you'll just regenerate your leg.
Off it all off.
Come on, come on!
We gotta go, let's go! Come on, come on! Come on!
That's my fucking mask, remember? What took you so bloody long anyway?
Fuck this shit!
Fucking shit, Frank! Come on, fucking asshole, motherfucker! Come on!
Come on! Get off!
Damn it!
You know, this does make
all right,
me wish
make
there
right
weren't
on
actually
wall,
these things.
Actually, make that a left. We're not going to the safe house.
Which is sort of the sort of thing I've been looking for in Battlefield 5. Is that actually vehicle? Which clearly the payday devs in their
If you do a vehicle skip, the car moves as fast as the truck on Hoxton Breakout. Inches off. Yep. Vehicle escape.
shit!
Whoa! On me! Come on!
Hey! Where the fuck you going?
Gotta be controls on these fucking things! You cover him!
How about you give me a fucking gun?
I do like how cops don't line up. It just like any cops.
Dallas, we are deep fucking shit.
I'll be back in like 2 minutes.
All right, come on.
Sure. Four. Staircase to the right.
Go, go.
Can't see him, doesn't exist.
Man, I wish there was a tarp skill in the game, huh? Just pull a tarp, man.
At least he's not completely useless.
Stop right there!
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Clear!
Up the stairs!
Great! Now let's get the fuck out of here!
Oh, there's a bulldozer. Of course there is.
Always.
Whoa! Whoa! Come on!
I do like that. Just open a door and oh hey, a bulldozer.
What?
I need a mask.
Dude, everyone's seen your face.
It's all right. I came prepared.
Where does he even get that mask?
Fucking twat.
Did you miss me, you wankers?
Okay, that was definitely something. Why are they so long? I don't know. But it was amusing.
But it was.
Okay, which one should I break the joint on? Please note, changes are made to skill tree. Wait.
Alright, sorry about that.
What the heck? They wiped out my skill trees again!
Yeah.
Why did they keep doing this?
They added a new skill tree with the Hoxton breakout.
So you can
put points in. Yeah.
I gotta reskill it up. Okay,
Locked?
Skill us up. So Fugitive has first aid kits just like Mastermind then?
They don't reset your downs.
So they're just like crappy first aid kits. Or crappy doctor bags, basically.
Well, you can carry up to 14 of them and then just drop them and have them heal up if you need it. Eventually.
I don't know if there's anything really interesting on this tree. As I can tell. I guess regenerating armor is kind of amusing.
Okay, go back.
Like, when do you find matters in this game? Movement speed is okay.
Do I love you?
Sure, sure. Let me finish skilling up.
No worries, no. Sorry, I was taking the dog out, just got back.
Sure, that's cool. Swan Song, you can fight for 3 seconds, that, or 6 seconds. That sounds real bad, actually.
It's actually pretty cool, depending on your build. If you have the Ace version, you have unlimited ammo with whatever you're holding.
Okay,
so you can take a lot of damage, and the good thing is you have 9 seconds to get somewhere safe to be picked up. Gotcha. Plus, you can also inspire people while you're going down.
Oh, additional 6 seconds, right, so 9 seconds. And that's what it means by no longer
having
unlimited ammo. Okay, that's
yeah, I have a build that I was messing around with where it's Inspire and Swan Song. So you can pretty much run anywhere with a whole bunch of dodge and inspire people up while you're going down.
The Sixth Sense actually sounds interesting if it's more than 10 meters. 10 meters isn't that far, though.
It's kind of cool.
But the pickup items while in casing mode sounds fantastic. Situation to me, at least.
It's key cards.
Yeah, I'm struggling to think of anything else in here. I mean, there's no point stealing jewelry while in casing mode, so. There's another body bag. Reduce cleaning costs. Oh, body bag cases. That's kind of cool. Blow blows. Thick skin is cool. Fix. Three? Wow. Three. You can actually have a lot of kits. That sounds a bit worrisome. Instead of four, you got seven, I guess. And then
they don't restore down.
More, you get like 14 kits. Wow.
They don't restore downs, but they're instant refills of health.
Yeah, but yeah. I mean, once you get uppers and you've got 14 kits, I assume, that sounds kind of amazing. Because you start with 4, then 3 more, and then 7 more. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, automatic counter stack. And there's the Kimbo. Wow. Took that long to get the Kimbo.
You can get it from a perk deck also.
Yeah. Oh, hey, is there a new perk deck? Didn't there used to only be 5? Now there's 6?
There's 2 new ones.
Or there used to be 4 and. Okay, Hitman and Crook. Well, I already sorted down Crew Chief, so. Oh, wait. Oh, well, I guess I am now. Because I think we really want to have stamina. But gets you a Kimbo on the third one. I see. That's why people want Hitman. And Settle gets you dodge chance, headshot damage, and more dodge chance, and more concealment. It seems Crew Chief would be most useful to the entire team, though, since you get more health, more stamina, more consume. Okay, last 2 points to spend. It's 12 points. I'm gonna need Chameleon for casing mode. I need Fast Hands as a basic thing.
What's that noise every time your mic comes on? Anyone else hear it?
I'm not sure.
It's not just me.
Okay, let me go right click join up on you guys in a sec.